I'm going to show you how to use the Windows DISKPART command to erase all partitions from a hard drive, even the stubborn ones like this one right here. To do this, you must identify the disk number of the drive that you want to completely erase the partitions from. To pull up the disk management utility, simply click on your start button, type the word disk, and then click on create and format hard disk partitions. Once it appears, take note of the disk number for the drive that you want to completely erase all the partitions from. So in this case, right here, I'm going to choose disk number 2. The next step is to click on your start button and then type in disk, P-A-R-T, and then click on run as administrator in the right column, or you can right click where it says DISKPART and then choose run as administrator there. You'll get a security warning from Windows, so click yes, and then the command prompt appears with the DISKPART program running. So step one is you want to type list disk as two separate words and push enter. And what you see here is a summary of the three different disks that are in my system, and we did identify from before it was disk 2. So looking on the list here, disk 2 shows as a 465 gigabyte drive, and on my list in DISKPART, it does show right there 465 GB. So I know that's the same disk, and I would feel safe choosing that. Next, you'll want to type the word select, hit the spacebar, type disk, spacebar again, and then put the number of the disk you want to completely wipe out. So in my case, it's 2. Now this is a hard drive that I pulled from a customer's computer, and it's BitLocker encrypted, and then there's some EFI partitions that it won't let me delete in Disk Manager. So that's where this comes in handy. So this is the most easy thing in the world. Just type the word clean, and if I hit enter now, all the partitions instantly just disappear and the drive's reset like it's brand new from the factory. But if you want to clean it and perform a format at the same time where it's going to overwrite every little piece of the drive with whatever data it puts on there, you can type the word all after you hit a space. So clean space all makes it format, and that does take a long time because it actually has to write the whole contents of the drive again, or just clean. So right now let's just do clean, and you'll see over here instantly everything just disappeared off the drive. So now it shows up as not initialized, unallocated, all those partitions are gone, including the one that Disk Manager wouldn't let me delete. So how cool is that? This is really simple. So you can run this program from Windows, or if you're trying to erase the C drive on the computer you're on right now, you can actually go to the recovery environment and run it from there. I don't believe DISKPART will let you wipe out the Windows disk if you're inside of Windows. But there is a trick. If you click on your start button and then click on the power and then hold down your left shift key and then click restart, that forces it to boot back up to the recovery environment, in which case you can perform the disk part from there and wipe out the C drive. So pretty cool to know really fast. That's pretty much it for this video. As you saw, it was a real simple process to use the DISKPART command to wipe all the partitions right off the drive. And don't forget about using all at the end of the command to also perform a format so it'll overwrite all the data that's on that empty drive. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like and feel free to join my channel. I have lots of technical videos that are similar to this one, and I would love to have you along for the ride as I make more videos in the future. Thanks again for your time and have an awesome day.